A judge has rejected a request to dismiss charges against a former Michigan governor in the Flint water scandal. Rick Snyder is charged with failing to timely declare an emergency in Flint, which used the Flint River for drinking water in 2014 and 2015 without properly treating the water to reduce corrosion. Lead and old pipes contaminated the system and at least 12 people died. Snyder's attorneys say they will appeal.